Remember to like and subscribe to my channel. Milwaukee Road, Santa Fe. That Amtrak is racing it, and it's carrying. Wait. Oh.
Remember the pictures of
that? The Texas special?
Okay.
I wonder why it's going so slow.
He's taking a video too.
And if you look close to the detail, they have a lot of detail. It's just too small for me. It's hard for me to see right now.
That's why a lot of guys might
have to be in the background. That's cool, bitch. Make sure you focus. When it comes in the frame.
Chessy system. Oh wait, it's the Kansas City. There's an airplane part on there.
Zeppelins. Zeppelins.
Oh, here comes a BNSF. Let's fill it like. Why is it always coming on there?
Hold on. You got it.
It's a lovely diesel number 9838 City Rail. And another BNSF and it stopped. Alright, thanks for watching. Please subscribe. Alright guys, I'm here at the train show. This Amtrak end scale. These. Not for sale, I didn't buy it yet. The Union Pacific steam locomotive.
Thank you. The surf runner was halfway going along the track when he bashed into the Metrolink cab car. Too fast, too fast. He slowed down so the cab car wouldn't crash. Too fast, too fast. Thank you. Hey. Hey, is that the new coaches for Metrolink? They have a nice color. Hope they make a cab car out of it.
Hey guys, it's me, Train Guy, and I haven't done a video where I was talking in it for a while, but today we're going to be playing my Roblox game. I made this. So let's play it. It's not actually like a game, it's just like a game where you can just hang out and spawn and roleplay. You want to join? I'll leave a link in the description below. If it works. I added this to the game so people can have admin when they join. It's not much, it's just train models there. And there's a Union Pacific I made here. Where's my head? I don't know what just happened. I don't like that. Hold on. Let me reset character. I don't like the new Roblox death sound. It's too... I miss the oof. It's more funny. You don't get all upset when you die. You get to hear the oof. Because this new one sounds... It angers me for some reason. A lot of these trains aren't drivable. They're just there to just be parked. This one's drivable. You can just climb right into the cab. Or jump into the cab. I'm gonna drive the Southern Pacific. So it's stuck. It can't move. Great. So you might not like this game. I'm kind of bad at putting trains on the tracks because this Thomas doesn't move. What just happened? Am I making Thomas fly? What's going on? What just happened? I took him off the rails and I don't know how this happened. I'm just spinning around. I drew with him with the red carpet. The rainbow carpet thing. He's off the rails, but he's still smiling. There's a giant subway here, and I added my own Roblox HQ. There's this cool Amtrak here. There's these little Thomas guys down here. And they're obviously not drivable. They're little guys. Whoa, I just drove Edward out of there. He knocked over... I like the including of NWR. It seems more realistic that way. There's a DJ over there. Okay, so... Song name? What's the song name? I don't know how this works. I don't know how you do this. How does he move? Like, this is weird. Why is he not moving? Nothing's working. That was odd.
As you can see, I added a Caltrain here. Doesn't move, but there's a tri-rail with an Amtrak. Why is there an arrow going through it? I just now realized that. And there's like this garage thing here. Is this Pixar Cars? Because this is where the cars park. And I added this little village here. There's this water here, realistic, and you can like swim under the city. It's kind of cool. And I made this abandoned city right here. Not much, but I made another Roblox game. Sorry if I have a dry nose. I have allergies. Go to my profile. This one.
This one's one of my favorites.
Because you can play this game called The Survival with Killers. Sorry if there's a bunch of fake people here. I just wanted to add that for some reason. And there's this loud noise. There's a Jeff the Killer down there. There's spotlights, a house. And whatever those things are down there. I don't know what those are. Probably something I wouldn't like anyway. There's a bunch of other people down there. And there's a gas station. Oh god, he's chasing me. There's a spider. And there's a thing over there where you can escape. And so that Jeff the Killer won't kill you. Hey, how is he not killing me? I should be dead already. Okay, don't let him get me. Haha, you won't catch me this time, Jeff the Killer. And I have a sword. And I can kill these fake people. I kill this bacon. It's a Wednesday over here. She died. There's a plane here. What is that? There's like this little mini roller coaster. And it doesn't move, it's a static. It's static, it doesn't move. I don't know why I added that. What the heck are these things? Why do they look like that? Why do they have faces like that? I don't like that. All sorts of noises. Like an obby end here. Oh, Jeff the Killer's coming. And there's like some sort of obby here, and if you fall, you get killed by Wednesday. And like a McDonald's. This guy just followed me in here. He just wants to order something. Can't. I'm running so fast. Duh. Get away. Shoo. What are they saying? There's a spider there. What is that on its face? What is it eating? There's like these spotlights over here. There's someone, some guy over here. What are you doing? Oh God, she's chasing me. Kill her, kill her, kill her. Get away, get away. She likes to chase people. The heck? How did you get over here? God dang it, I got killed by Jeff the Killer. Another spawner here. Uh-oh. She's coming back. This is scary. If I fall, it's over. Darn it! Let me try again. Is it me? Is it just me, or are those things fake and they can't? And they can't keep you alive. Is it because she's below me? Yeah, she's below me. She can't.
This one's yours, right?
Yeah.
The white one?
This thing is not working and... Ugh. I don't think it works. Anyways.
It's not working?
Chest, and there's this guy on fire with a blue fire head. What the siren going off? Crazy siren. Don't know what that's going off for. Well, let's play something else. Something that won't get me copyrighted. Sorry, throat is full. Let's play the every second your net grows game. I have to mute the music because I don't want to get copyrighted. Turn off that leaderboard. That's not tall enough. What's this? I can, like... triple hatch? Oh, I only have 3 wins, so I can't afford that. Well, I can, though, but I won't have enough wins after that. Oh, there's a Roblox HQ over there. I'm gonna go back. Oh, dang it. Dang it. My neck just died. I don't have enough to grow all the way back. Let's see if I can make it all the way up there. Turn off the snap. Go all the way back. Might be able to make it. Might work. Yep, it might work. No, it will not. I have to wait till I get tall enough to get to the top of the winning block, whatever it's called. balls. It's not working. Ugh. I don't know. This is taking forever. Okay, I'm gonna make it. I'm gonna make it. Yes! Finally, I made it! That took a while. Not too long, though, but it still took a while. Let's claim 8 wins. 16. That's 16 wins. Pretty decent. Is that a Roblox HQ? Speaking of Roblox HQ, let's go to Roblox HQ. Now, where was that Roblox HQ? There it is. Okay, there's a lot of destruction going on down there. I think the whole point of this game is to kill people and blow them up. What's this? Oh, it's a paintball. I can make it colorful. What if I put a bomb here? I just blew it up. No, there's someone else over there. That was a bad move. Oh, you missed. Ha ha, take that. There's someone else up there. Is there? There might be. Dang it. Yeah, you better run. Let me blow this place up. Oh, what just happened? I just blew the whole thing up. Let's blow up this little person here. Poor guy. His head got blown off. Yellow screen. Who made this? They're a genius. Let's blow this up. Oh well. How did I just kill someone? No. That was something else. Was that? Useless. Take that. Oh, there's someone else over there. Killed you again. Nearly blow me up.
Shoot at the grass. What's my leaderboard say? I had 3 knockouts and I got wiped out 0 times yet. Who died over there? Take that! What's going on over there? Okay, you regenerated the sign. Nah, no, thank you. I destroyed it again. Hey, who blew up the castle? I was supposed to blow it up. Who do you think you are trying to stealing my idea of blowing up the castle? Okay. Well, maybe I'll see you in the next video. Bye. Sorry if I have to end this so soon, but the reason I did is because I'm going to a Halloween party soon, so bye.